Right, here we go. Okay, yeah, here we go. Another day. Oh, Jesus, I don't know. Poland. Oh, no, it's not. EE. Okay. Estonia. That's right, Well, I can't really find anything that would indicate whereabouts. I think I'll just plonk it somewhere and get on to the next one. I was thinking Narva, very out there. Yeah, I was thinking that already because I seen some Cyrillic, so it would make sense for it to be like the Far East. Oh, it doesn't matter anyway. Fuck it. Oh God, bit of Arge action, is it? That wouldn't. No, wouldn't make sense, would it? Mexico, maybe. Six, nine, six. What that means. Where could this be where it's so green and that, like? Palms and stuff. Bad movement. Ah, shame, I can't read that. Finally, some sort of sign. Okay, Puerto Rico and Juan. So it actually looks like it's Peru. Like, it the 30C? year, maybe. Okay, yeah, it was over there. Your Tarapoto. Well. It only really worked out that it was Peru at the very, very end there with the signs and the black and white thing. Good result. Oh, Jesus Christ. What's this, India? Yeah, sure. Shree cement. There is stuff in, like, not scripts, there's a swastika. Yeah, okay, so it's Delhi. Nice. It was up there to the north. Oh, wing mirrors. Okay. What's this then? Guatemala, probably. wrong lake. Okay. What's this, Colombia? Should we go here and read this? Somebody you're not allowed to do something. Okay. Okay, it's a final round. It's Colombia. Anyway, we know because of the cross on the back of the sign. And yeah, other than that, I mean, it's all very nice, isn't it? We'll just go somewhere around Bogota. Wonderful. The opposite side of Bogota. 22-7. I think that was a great game. Got all the correct countries. And yeah, that's great. I mean, if you liked it, leave a comment.